Hello guys, welcome back to Crypto Planet. As usual, I am bringing you to another good ICO project. It's called Radio Financial. Radio Financial is a global fintech ecosystem that integrates a set of universal cryptographic tools for trading, exchange, financial and investment operations for all players in the B2B and B2C crypto market through a single platform. Radio Financial mission is to provide all market participants with the most efficient, comprehensive and secure tool for performing all the necessary cryptographic operations in this way. Radio Financial main goal is to launch and improve an ecosystem through which any member of a crypto resource can easily obtain and use highly efficient and profitable tool with any level of experience in blockchain or cryptocurrency technologies. Let's see what are the benefits of Radio Financial. High technology and efficiency of operations, high performance and load processing system, integrated FIX API, WebSocket reset protocol, process of all high frequency queries and effective use of algorithm and machine learning modules, GEOD NS zones and efficient allocations of queries, launch and effective management of new ICOs, tokenized smart processing system for ICO, TGE, ITO projects with all-in-one tools, enormous and secure operations with multiple currencies for B2C market players, multi-currency crypto wallet with low fees, integrated processing of plastic card, money and electronic payout system, processing of merchant for token and plastic card emission payment accepting module for cryptocurrencies, fiat currencies, dashboard for exchanging, cash out and control of financial balances, large crypto assist volume trading using leverage and other tools on Radio Exchange, liquidity aggregators integrated with the single. Those are the benefits of Radio Financial. And this is the brief introduction about the Radio Financial project. If you want to find more details about this project, please go through the links I inserted in the video description. I hope to come with another update of this video. If you have any questions, please contact the team member through Telegram. I hope to come with another video. Until then, goodbye.